Once again, let us welcome the participants from Sinawingan National High School.